So now, Toby Reed, with a word to something that is really a matter of life and death. And that is, Toby?
A blowout, Walter. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, a blowout in one of the tires on your automobile. Did you ever stop to think that if you're driving at today's top speed of 35 miles an hour and the blowout swerves your car into an oncoming truck, which travels at the same speed, the resulting crash has a force of 70 miles an hour. Now, that's enough to double you right over the steering wheel and push the engine through the dash.
Glenrio is a town in two states, Texas and New Mexico. It's the story of growth, commerce, bright lights, and it's the story of decline and darkness. I'm Nick Gerlich, and welcome to Exit Zero. Imagine arriving at the Longhorn Cafe in 1951 in your brand new Pontiac. The Longhorn had been open for 1 year, was opened, in fact, by the folks who owned the State Line Bar across the line in New Mexico.
Waiter! Waiter! Bill, did you ever see such poor service? I'm going to call the manager.
Take it easy, Walt. What's mostly wrong is your grout.
I'm sorry, Phil, but my digestion is so upset.
What you may need for your poor digestion is something that works after nature's own order. Try Carter's Little Liver Pills.
The silence is almost deafening until you realize you can hear the hum of the tires of semis and cars zooming along the freeway only a few hundred feet away. It's almost as if they were the cries of the people and the businesses no longer here.
Ask your Goodyear dealer if he has any of the few lifeguards now available. If so, equip your car with lifeguards, which are now ration free. For remember, when your tire blows out, the Goodyear lifeguard never lets you down.